Hi, I'm an application engineer with Teledyne LaCroix, and I would like to answer the frequently asked question, how do I use MAUI with OneTouch to quickly enable and set up input and math channels? Today we are using a WaveRunner 8000 oscilloscope running the MAUI with OneTouch user interface. The MAUI with OneTouch user interface includes features that make it insanely easy to set up your measurements. To enable an input, math, or zoom channel, we touch the Add New button. We can also simply drag and drop a visible channel into the area, and a new channel is enabled. We can turn off channels with just the flick of a finger. We adjust the time-based scale with the pinch gesture. We adjust delay by dragging the trace right or left. We zoom in on the trace, and we can scroll through the zoom with the swipe gesture. We can set the trigger source by simply dragging the input channel into the trigger dialog box. We can see we are now triggering on channel 1. Now, let's set up the oscilloscope to make some frequency domain measurements. We select Add New, Math, and F1 is enabled. We select F1 and we quickly find the FFT function. If we want to make some cursor measurements, we enable cursors and simply drag and drop the cursor dialog into the math trace, and we can make cursor measurements in the frequency domain. This is how we use MAUI with OneTouch to quickly enable and set up input and math channels. For more answers to frequently asked questions, go to teledynelacroix.com/FAQ.